were very much at the business end of the transfer window. Tuesday saw clubs ramping up their attempts to complete huge deals before the end of August as Manchester City offered Arsenal Raheem Sterling plus cash for Alexis Sanchez, Liverpool signed Naby Keita, who will join the club next summer, and Reds fans tracked a plane from Bournemouth, because, well, because football. Barcelona, who saw Neymar leave the club for Paris Saint-Germain, replaced the £199 million forward with £97 million Ousmane Dembele. Philippe Coutinho has been the subject of three Barcelona bids image Getty, but throughout this transfer window the number one target has been Liverpool midfielder Philippe Coutinho. The feelings has been mutual between the two parties, what with the Brazilian handing in a transfer request at Anfield to push through a move to La Liga. The France international has signed a five-year deal with Barcelona image AFP. Liverpool have so far kept the Nou Camp giants bay, publicly stating that Coutinho is not for sale, and have completed some great business of their own. However, Barcelona have continued to show a strong interest in the Brazilian, despite seeing three bids for the 25-year-old rejected. Dembele has started following Coutinho on Instagram. There is every suggestion the club will make one final enormous bid in a last-ditch attempt to land the Brazilian this summer before the window slams shut. And some fans think new signing Dembele has hinted that Barcelona are closer to getting the deal over the line than you might think. The Brazilian handed in a transfer request in a bid to push through a move to Barcelona image Rec Shutterstock. Why? Well, because after following pretty much the entire Barca team, his new teammates on Instagram, Dembele started following Coutinho too. Make of it what you will.